we're out here at the BNP Paribas Tournament at the Tennis Warehouse Demo Court, and I'm here with Tecnifibre's John Millman. Now, we wanted to ask you a few questions about your racket. Tecnifibre makes some great quality products. What do you love about your racket?
Yeah, look, I've been playing with the T5 series for a long time, many years. You know, I feel like I get some good control, but also a good balance of power and control. So it suits my game. I'm a bit of a baseliner, so I need to have that control and that feel about the court. And obviously it helps when I don't have to work too hard and I get a little bit of power out of it too.
That's awesome. Now we know you string also with Tecnifibre's Black Code in a 16 gauge. What do you love about that string? How does it help your game?
Again, I've been with the Black Code ever since I've been with Tecnifibre. I've had a couple of shoulder surgeries in the past and I played with other strings from other companies. I played with Luxalon Big Banger and that, but it was a little tough on my shoulder. And so probably the best thing I like about the Black Code, the 128 gauge, is it's a little bit softer, so on my body parts, it's easier on that, and so the body appreciates it, but it doesn't compromise the spin and the power I get from my shot making. So look, tennis is all about, you know, finding the best products and the best equipment to suit your game and to suit your body also, and I think I've found that with Tecnifibre.
Definitely. Now, can you tell us what tension you normally string at and how it varies from tournament to tournament?
This is probably a bit of a problem with myself because I'd say I'm probably one of the tighter stringers on tour. It does vary from tournament to tournament. You know, if there's a lot of heat in the air and, you know, generally you lose a little bit of tension, especially because I play with quite an open string pattern, a 16-19 string pattern. So you lose a little bit of tension in hot conditions. And so I can get all the way up to, you know, 66, 67 pounds. But generally speaking, you know, more player-friendly conditions, I'm probably low 60 pounds. Look, for me, it's more about trying to get that feel. I don't really like that trampoline effect. So I like to have that control and not good for my shoulder, but, you know, it's how I play and I need quite a tight tension.
I completely agree. Actually, I'm one of those that likes a higher tension, so I love that you said that. And then one more question for you. How often do you restring?
I restring a lot. You know, obviously when I'm playing matches, I'll get 2 to 3 rackets done a match for a best of 3-set match. And I like to each day have, you know, a fresh racket to practice with. Very rarely will I go out there with something that's been used a lot. You know, it does make quite a big difference. And for me, I want to be in match conditions, you know, as much as possible. So even when I'm out there on practice court, I want to try to bring that type of intensity, both with how I go about, you know, my shot making and my intensity with my feet and mental intensity, but also with my equipment. So I like to have a fresh racket each day and it's a little more expensive to do it that way, but, you know, I think it helps me get the results on court.
Great. Thank you so much. We're wishing you the best of luck here at Indian Wells. For all things tennis related, make sure you go to tennisonly.com.au.